Framingham's TBA Youth Basketball League draws all kids to its fun, intramural culture, including boys and girls ages 7 to 18. The program has grown to more than 500 youth athletes a season, and everyone has many chances to play regardless of ability. They are currently in the midst of their 58th season of the program, with games starting on January 1st. All games are played on Sundays at Framingham High School. This past Sunday, I had the opportunity to sit down with one of the middle school boys' coaching pairs.
My name is Zach Troutman. I'm a coach for the blue team on TBA, boys B division, 6th to 8th grade middle school kids.
I'm Logan Shapiro. I am a coach in the middle school division of TBA with my good friend and former teammate Zach Troutman. And this is our second year as coaches together.
How's your team doing this year?
Right now we're 1-1. We've had a few practices. We just got a big win, big dominant win, and we're getting better each week. Kids are liking each other more. Sun City team's doing good right now.
Did you ever play TBA?
I did actually. I think I started in 4th and 5th grade, but I played all throughout middle school. Logan Shapiro and I, our dads actually coached us, and that's why we're coaching now because we loved TBA so much.
The TBA provides opportunities for aspiring young athletes, parents, and coaches in Framingham and the Metro West to be involved in a fun, safe environment where the kids can learn about basketball and also relax while socially engaging with their peers.
You spend a lot of time with your players. Are there any messages you specifically try to impart onto them, either basketball-related or otherwise?
Basketball-related, a message that we always drill into their heads is make somebody else beat us. Our whole thing is that we want their defense to force someone else to win against us, pretty much.
So we want to show that, maybe show other teams that not one player can lead you to a championship, and it has to be a team effort.
TBA promotes learning participation, sportsmanship, and the development of good character.
And last question is, who's the better coach, you or Logan?
I'm the better coach because I'm more responsible. When it comes to actually coaching, Logan is probably more knowledgeable. I mean, Scott Shapiro is a coaching legend in Framingham. My dad was just the assistant, but as an actual coach with all the responsibilities, all the emailing, all of the nitty-gritty little stuff, I'd say I'm a better bookkeeper there.
I think we just make a great team together. I'd probably say I have more basketball IQ than him, but he helps me with a lot of the busy work.
Sponsors include local businesses such as Drucker School of Basketball, real estate agencies, attorney's offices, insurance agencies, and more, as well as bigger companies such as Dick's Sporting Goods, BJ's Wholesale Club, and Mutual One Bank. Wishing Logan and Zach the best of luck with the rest of their season.